Holy soggy Lucky Charms, my beautiful mother is traumatized. I found 14 squeak toys flying around my yard. They must be pretty cheap because they would only squeak one or two times and that was it, but they sure did taste good. I was snapping them back like a T-Rex when all of a sudden I hear my mom screaming something about not eating birds. Holy chicken whiskers, this house is a fluff in prison? I thought she might change her mind if she had just a little taste, but apparently dropping a bloody squeak toy with feathers on your mom's feet is a trigger that causes them to lose their ever-loving mother marbles? I'm certain the shrill scream was heard around the world, causing the wine prices to be raised immediately. LOL. She only lets me outside now after she has scared all the squeak toys away, which isn't cool. I'm totally going to get my crayons and draw her a ticket to Crazy Town. But first I have a question for you. So cardinals are red and blue jays are blue, but did you know they both taste like chicken? But apples are red and blueberries are blue but taste nothing like chicken? I've got to go, we have a perimeter breach. Looks like a dog with sticks coming out of his head. Caveman Dad said it's a deer. I'm sure he meant to say beer. My sister Sasha says it's a triceratops, but clearly it's a brown unicorn. Whatever it is, I'm totally going to eat its poo. Sadie out.